Good day. In this question, we are asked to solve for the work done on this system here with a given internal energy and heat. So the